10. By the grace of God. We're not Jesus, but when we look at Revelation and we look at the message to these seven churches, five of them were left with a warning, and that warning was, repent. Turn from your lukewarmness and be hot. Serve me. No longer say I'm rich and in need of nothing. No longer have a reputation for being alive as though you're dead. Salt and light in War Acres. That's why we're here. We want Christians to know what God's called them to do. That's what we want. We want you to know the joy